Hey guys, GreaseMonkey34 here, coming to you in a video about the POLARIS SPORTSMAN and some of my friends' ATVs. We are all going for a quad ride, a good long one, so this is a perfect time to test this thing out, test out the 420. And what I didn't show you guys before is it is running the belt box I made. A custom belt box, I'll fit it, and it's sealed 95%. I think it's 95%. And there's a vent going up in there under the seat. So if any water get on the belt, it's not going to get on the belt like before. My friend is just running his 700 Grizzly. It's mostly stock, just with the 29.5 Outlaws, and I'm running 30-inch silverbacks. But yeah, ready to go mostly. I got a box in the back for a storage, and then I got my clevis for my truck on here for now, just for something to hitch to, because I don't got nothing offhand. So let's get out on the trails and go test this thing. Just unloading all the quads, getting ready for the ride. Pretty nice out here. There's a drone up there somewhere, but seen a couple prairie chickens. So far, running pretty good. Look at that view. Here's the old box car for a train for the bridge. Sure is beautiful out here. Especially at fall time, so This is a good view. The fire guard trail. We're gonna do it again. Stopped. I'd take a break at the quarry, checking out some stuff. This looks like an old ladder almost. Big tank for fuel probably. I don't know. Old building. It's still in pretty good shape. Creepy. Oh, yeah, snowball belt. In the blocks, old tank, not much, old fuse, look at the old fuse box, massive. Don't worry about me, I'm just chowing down right now. And right out the door here. Had a big quarry here. Big chunk of steel. No. I need more power.
Yeah, you need a little bit more power, then you're up.
That was a good one. Hey guys, just on our way back to the truck and trailer. It was a pretty good trip out. Didn't get too much footage. Didn't do too much other than playing in some water. I wanted to test the belt box. But yeah, got back to the trailer and I checked the belt box and it was bone dry. And I was going in some deep water. We didn't get on camera, but yeah, I went all the way up to the past the flywheel, so I can't believe the engine didn't stall. Yeah, it did a good job, this quad. One thing I do wish it had is a little bit more power, but the 420 with like the modifiers right now is fine. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you in the next one.